So, Ashley, obviously, a couple of huge plays from you in that game. The three to put you guys ahead in the third, and the fourth when they were fighting back, another big three. Like, how do you feel when you're taking those pressure shots?
I feel like I need to make them so we can get them by more. But no, it's just a lot of pressure. You kind of got to almost relax and not think for me. I got to relax and not think about too much. Like, if I mess it over now, just shoot it like I practice. Like, I think it's going to go in every time.
And obviously, this team is going for its fifth straight cup, but you're going for your first one. How does it feel for you to be in the cup final?
Oh, it's awesome. My first, my second time in Ireland, first time playing with Glanmire. And it's exciting. I love the atmosphere here, too.
A quick comment on Brunel. What did you make? They put a real fight for you guys in that first half. How did you come back in the second half and beat them?
Yeah, we made most of our shots, and we picked it up a lot on defense. We got a lot of steals, and we got more fast breaks than we did in the first quarter. So we kind of started off slow. And then we picked it up definitely second half.